I think HyVee's plant gave me southern blight. Look at this. And it even killed my little rose bush I moved over here out of the sun. Now look at this side. It's not over here at all, because there's a concrete barrier. I took a HyVee plant, hosta, and put it in here. And look at these. Isn't that pitiful? I mean, what do you do to get rid of southern blight without killing the soil? Any best suggestions?